This is the last conversation we will ever have.